Video color grading can generally be divided into two directions: light adjustment and color adjustment. Light adjustment mainly corrects exposure, contrast, shadows, and other settings to balance the brightness of the footage, also laying a foundation for subsequent color adjustments. Color adjustment, on the other hand, changes the style and mood of the footage by adjusting hue, saturation, vibrance, and more. This video will guide you through the basic editing process using the color grading interface in PowerDirector. Select the clip you want to adjust on the timeline. Then click Edit to open the editing panel in the upper left corner. Next, go to the Video tab and select the Color section. First, let's start with Light Adjustments. In the left panel, click Light Adjustment. By dragging the lighting slider, you can quickly adjust the overall brightness, contrast, and saturation ratio of the footage. This is suitable for initial automatic adjustments when the footage is too bright or too dark. If you want to fine-tune the light further, click on the light option. Here, more detailed manual adjustment functions are available. The difference between exposure and brightness is that exposure changes the brightness of the entire image, making it suitable when the overall footage is too dark or too bright. Brightness mainly adjusts mid-tone details, such as subjects or background areas, without excessively affecting very bright or very dark regions, making it ideal for fine-tuning the main subject's brightness. Contrast refers to the difference between the bright and shadow areas in an image. A high-contrast image has a strong difference between light and dark, giving it a more pronounced sense of depth. A low-contrast image has smaller differences between light and dark, resulting in a softer or flatter appearance. Highlight and shadow sliders are used to correct overexposed or underexposed areas in the image, restoring or enhancing detail. White and black sliders adjust the brightness of the brightest and darkest parts of the image, respectively. After completing the initial light correction, you can move on to color adjustments. First, click Color Enhancement for a quick color optimization. The slider automatically adjusts the vibrancy of various colors in the image, making the overall colors look more natural or brighter without affecting skin tones. For more precise color adjustments, you can select Color in the left panel to manually adjust the colors. Temperature controls the warmth or coolness of the image. Sliding to the right makes the image warmer and more yellow, while sliding to the left makes it cooler and more blue. Adjusting the color temperature helps create different moods in the footage. Tint is used to correct the overall color cast of the image. For example, if the image appears too green or too purple, adjusting the slider can make the colors look more natural. Vibrance is used to enhance dull colors, making the image brighter and more vivid. Saturation controls the intensity of colors. Sliding to the right increases color richness, while sliding to the left makes colors more muted or closer to grayscale. When color grading a video, you may sometimes need to adjust specific colors. In this case, select the HSL option in the left panel. HSL stands for Hue, Saturation, and Luminance. In simple terms, hue controls the type and tone of a color, saturation controls the color intensity, and luminance controls the brightness of the color. In this control panel, the sliders are divided by color, making it easy to adjust the hue, saturation, and luminance of specific colors in the image. For example, if you want to increase the saturation of the red areas in your footage, adjust the red slider under the saturation section. If you're unsure which sliders to adjust for a specific area, you can use the targeted adjustment tool at the top. Click on the target in the preview window and drag up or down while holding the left mouse button to adjust. Finally, if you want to apply the current adjustments to all clips of the same type on the same track, click Apply to All at the bottom.